Our other off-grid refrigerator, which does not freeze the food, and I keep a temperature gauge in here, and it's about 42 degrees to 38 to 48. And we use this for our indoor off-grid refrigerator. It is the pantry in our home. It's not insulated well, and it works out perfect to keep things cool. And that's what we use for the indoor refrigerator during probably November through March.